We've just got some huge news for Shiba Inu. Currently, it's on a down decline. It's going downhill, to say the least. It's going down. It's been down for a while, just like any other cryptocurrency. As you can see, in the last 7 days, we had huge dips. Are they market opportunities? Well, that's for you to decide. We'll go over some news that we've received. And I wanted to share with you, but before we start, keep in mind that this video is no financial advice. I'm just a random dude on the internet, but you should definitely like the video for the algorithm and subscribe with notifications on, because I upload over 20 of these videos every single day with the hottest news and the hottest cryptocurrencies for the day. Shiba Inu, if you want to buy it, the best place to buy it is the first link in the description down below. It's Binance, so you can buy it with lowest fees. But look what kind of news we have right now. CryptoBriefing.com. Vitalik Buterin burns 41% supply of Doge token Shiba Inu. That's how we know it. The Ethereum, this is an article by CryptoBriefing, so you can read the whole thing on their website. But the Ethereum co-founder sent the majority of the SHIB tokens in his wallet to a burn address last night. He also posted an on-chain message urging crypto projects not to send him any tokens without consent. Always request consent, guys. After sending 1 billion worth of Shiba to India's COVID-19 relief fund, good guy Vitalik has burned 41% of the token circulating supply. Is this a good thing? Deflation should be a good thing, but also the message that he doesn't want the tokens is not so good. The dip in the market we have is not so good. But yeah, let me know in the comment section down below what you think about this, and see you next video. Bye.